वेलकम माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, शर्मा क्लासेस नागपुर डॉट कॉम। हियर इन प्रॉब्लम नंबर 4 वी हैव टू प्रूव दैट लैपलेस ऑफ साइन ऑफ ए टी इज ए बाई एस स्क्वायर प्लस ए स्क्वायर, वेर ए इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ टी। सो again with respect to the definition, we know Laplace of any function f of t is defined as 0 to infinity e raised to minus s t and thereafter that function f t dt. So here prove that this, so f t has to be replaced by sine of a t now. So this takes the form 0 to infinity e raised to minus s t sine of a t now a t dt. This will be equal to, that is this L of f t is now L of sine a t is equal to this one. So in this integral, if we compare this with the standard this integration, then we know that here this a is replaced by minus s and this b is replaced by a and function dx, that is x is replaced by t, x is replaced by t. So in this formula, if we do the similar replacement, okay, then we will get the result directly, that is equal to e raised to a, a is nothing but s, so minus s, x is nothing but t, and a square means minus s whole square, b square means a square, a means we know minus s sine, b has to be replaced by a, x by t minus, now this b has to be replaced by a cos, again b means a x by t. So this was, and limits has to be again put over here, so 0 to infinity. So the final step is equal to, if we substitute this t by infinity initially, then e raised to minus infinity is 0, 0 into anything is 0, so the whole term gets 0 minus, second time this t is replaced by 0 over here, so e raised to 0, this is 1, so this one will be constant, so it is outside, and here we are getting sine of 0 is 0 but cos of 0 is 1, so this is, we are getting in a way minus a, minus a, and this e raised to minus infinity, it is, that is 0 minus inside bracket minus a by s square plus a square, we minus, this minus becomes plus, therefore it is a by s square plus a square. Thank you my dear friend.